In 2002, we opened the company. It was a bit of a stretch because it was a down market. We had a lot of gumption, so we decided to go ahead and just get after it. What we needed was cam system because the parts were coming more and more complex. We finally hit it big. Year after year after year, we just doubled and doubled and doubled. Finally, we had to add on more buildings and more buildings. Built this last one. We got our first seat of ESPRIT whenever we outgrew our first cam system. That's taken us to a completely different level. We service various different industries. A lot of it happens to be oil and gas because we are in the middle of Central Texas. We also service hydraulics industry. Beginning in this business and this industry when I was 18 years old, it was completely new to me. I fell in love with it from the get-go. The fact of the matter is, with older cam systems and less refined cycles, you could not achieve part finishes and tolerances the way that you can nowadays, especially with ESPRIT. Within ProfitMilling, you can take greater depth of cuts, you can remove metal faster, and then finish all with the same tool because it's not worn. The machine tool itself doesn't have to be exceedingly complex as long as your coat is good, and that's where ESPRIT really shines. You can leave as much material as you need to, or you can leave as little material as you need to. With profit milling itself, combining all the different types of cycles, you can give yourself tighter tolerances to work with because there's less cutting forces involved. It's a strictly win-win situation. Profit milling will work in just about every situation. The one factor that I really was excited about was actually taking my older programs and making them more efficient. In this business, there's only really two ways to increase your bottom line. You can either cut spending or you can become more efficient. We only have up to four axis machining here, yet we do parts that would normally require a fifth axis to complete. The reason we're able to do that is because ESPRIT allows us to actually see and simulate every single movement, as well as making more complex fixturing because we are limited on movable axes. Plans for the future for me would include getting machine tools with more axes and going after some really complex work. We're always looking for a challenge. We've ran out of space to build right here. Hopefully if we get some more complex machinery, we can increase that revenue to where we can expand even further, create more jobs, help more families, and service more of our industry.